So hopefully that'll slow the leakage down. We'll see how it holds up. Stay tuned. Deeper. Just go right in between the roots, it just keeps falling.
Yeah.
So I just want to say that these guys are not just vicious beasts out to get you, because I was stuck in the mud a couple feet from him and he's not interested in that. He wants to be left alone. He's not trying to chase me through the swamp. I'm too big for him to eat. He just doesn't want to die. This guy blends in really well. Went to push the branches out of the way and he moved a little bit. And of course, I have bug spray and suntan lotion on, or otherwise I would catch him. I love green snakes. So many creature paths. This road is pretty cool. Go eat some more bugs. This guy's pretty cool too. Some sort of a pitcher plant or something like that. It's in a bad spot though. It's right in the middle of the trail. Apalachicola River. Say good morning, Dixie.
Morning, Dixie.